The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm. In time, it's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke.
Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to talk a little about having goals, having long-term goals and having short-term goals on your journey. I think it's important to set yourself a goal. It could be anything you want it to be. It could be to lose some weight on Slimmer World, or it could be something that you want to do in your own life that you want to achieve. Like for me, one of my long-term goals is I want to get more confident at speaking in public, and hopefully by doing these vlogs each week I'll get more confidence in myself, as well as that I've set myself a new target on Slimmer World, and I'm hoping that I'm going to get there at a slow pace, but I will get there, and that's one of my long-term aims. As well as that, I find it's very important as well that each week you set yourself small targets to get to. So for me, each week before I finish group, I always write down something I want to achieve that week. If it's to lose maybe a pound or 2 pounds on my journey, or if it's just to maybe go out and see friends on the weekends, or just do something maybe in the house, or to do something different, that's what I'll try and do. I write down my little message to myself of what I want to achieve that week. Another thing I do as well is every morning when I get out of bed, I always write down what one thing that I'm thankful for, and then when I go to bed at night time, I like to write down something that I'm actually proud of that I've done that day. And I put the two messages in a press, I leave them there, and then what I do is I do these messages every day, and then at the end of the week I take them all out, I read them back, and I see how far I've come on with my journey and with my confidence. And I think the notes kind of give you a little bit of confidence, because you feel like you've achieved something, and you know, and it gives you a chance as well to just stop for a minute to get in touch with your feelings, and just to kind of ground yourself and to know where you are at that point of the week. And I think, because sometimes during the week we kind of are hard on ourselves, we kind of beat ourselves up a little bit about, you know, if we've had a good day or a bad day. So I think by doing these little messages for yourself, it kind of gives you that kind of confidence, because you realise, oh, I'm thankful for so much stuff during the week. And you know what, as well, I'm proud of, I've done this and I've done that. And it's kind of, it makes you feel better about yourself. And you go, I have achieved something, but I don't think about what I've achieved. And when you write it down, when you look back on it, you actually realise that you actually have achieved a lot in the week. So that's what I do during the week. So maybe you should give that a shot yourself. Give it a go. See how you feel about that. And just give it a chance. And maybe that may help you, because I know it helps me. So maybe you should give it a bit of a go. It might work for you. So let me know as well in a message if you found that, if you do this, if you find that helpful in any way. So as well, in this video, I'm going to be doing two reviews today. One of the views is a Slimming World meal, and the other one is something that I'm actually interested in, and a few people have asked me if I would actually share some of my interests that I like. So the second review is going to be about that. So I hope you stay around for the reviews. Okay, so see you in a second. The first review I'm going to do today is of a Slimming World meal, which is the meatballs and pasta spinach meal, which is this one right here. To start off with, for me, this meal was a very large portion of food, so I halved it, and I put some speed vegetables with it, which kind of, so I got my speed in. As well as that, it says that it's a very hot meal, but for me, is I like really hot food, so I had to add another chili to it. So for me, it wasn't too bad, apart from that it wasn't too hot for me. So if you like hot food, maybe you may have to add some more chili to it or whatever. But so yeah, so I'd give it a 9 out of 10. So if you want to give this a try, just go to Iceland and give it a shot. Okay, the second review I'm going to do today is of a geek memorabilia box that I get every month. This box costs £17.99 a month, as a description. The reason why I'm actually going to do a review on this box is because a lot of my friends know that I like mystery boxes, and people have been asking me for a while if I would actually review a box. So this box comes in each month and has loads of geek memorabilia in it. So I'm going to start off with the first thing. You always get a t-shirt in the box and then a few different kind of geeky type of things. So the first thing is I'm going to take out now is the t-shirt. So the t-shirt, and it's a different t-shirt every month. This month's t-shirt is a Justice League t-shirt. So there you go, this is the t-shirt. It says Justice League. It has Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman symbols. Because it is a professional t-shirt, it's official. This t-shirt would cost you about £10 in the shop. So what I'm going to try and do with this review is basically give you the prices of certain things. So this t-shirt would cost you £10. And the next thing in the box, we have a pop figure, which is a Guardian of the Galaxy Marvel pop figure. And I'll just bring it in closer to the camera so you kind of get a better look if it is going to focus, I hope. So there you go. And then you can collect them as well. So there is the side picture, and then you got the back picture, which is just there. And this would cost you about £6 if you go to Forbidden Planet or if you go on Amazon. So you're kind of getting your money there, because the box cost is £17.99. So that's not too bad so far. And the next thing in the box is a Lord of the Rings water bottle, which for me, this would be actually very good, because I will be able to use this for water to help me with my swimming world journey. I try and drink a lot of water during the day, so this for me would be actually very good. So that's that, and that would cost you about £9 in the shops, so that's not too bad. The next thing in the box is a Star Wars gift set, which is a dog tag and stuff. I don't really know how much this would cost. It doesn't look that interesting. I don't think I like it. For me, it's not really something that I would like. So that's another thing you get in the box. The last thing that's in the box is a Justice League Wonder Woman figure from Gods and Monsters. It's a cartoon, so this is God and Monsters. The figure looks okay. It's you kind of get different hands with it. There's a sword there. There's a stand. You also get you can get Batman or Superman, and I'll just show you now the different things you can get. So there they are there. So for me, I like the figures. The figures are pretty good. So I think, you know, you can get them anywhere. But I think they would actually cost you about, I think it's £11 in the shops. Like in Forbidden Planet or something like that. Or even on Amazon, that's how much it would cost you. So that's what's in the box. So if you want one of these boxes, I'll leave a link down below so you can actually, maybe want to get one of these for one of your kids who like geek memorabilia, or even if you like it yourself, you should give it a go. And this will come out to your house every month. And it'll be different teams each month, so it'll be different memorabilia each month. It won't be all the same, it'll be something different every month. As well as that, it's Mother's Day, so at the end of this video, there's going to be a little bit of a message for everybody's mother. I hope everybody's having a good day. I just want to say as well to my mum, happy Mother's Day. And as well, until next time, be kind to yourself, have a great week. Bye!